against the wall, pencil drawn. This is just a song to go ballistic on. You just pull the pistol on the guy with a missile launcher. No. I'm just a Loch Ness, the mythological.
Oh, I'm trying to tell you, every reference is gonna have a reference in the song.
You already know what it is, what it does. How it stays lit, goes down. The realest grunt channel in the world, people. Shout out to the one and only Mafia. Listen, we don't play no games, Ryan, so don't play with us, boy. Today, I know I haven't been away for a long time, people. I've been out. I had the flu, so I've been out for a whole week. But you know that the flame was coming back, people. Today, I'm back with my boy Eminem and my boy Juice WRLD right back here on TooLITMafia with the song entitled Godzilla. Yes, I know I reacted to the song. I'm pretty sure the whole world has heard the song Godzilla at least one time. So we got the visuals, which is what I'm going to be reacting to for the first time. Listen, get well acquainted with the links down in the description. We got some fire new merch as well as a Patreon and a PayPal link to help keep these videos coming at you daily. But first, hit that subscribe button for me real quick. Click that bell for me and select all.
You're a monster.
I can swallow a bottle of alcohol in a feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like the Cardzilla. Hey. My whole squad's in here walking around the party. A cross between a zombie apocalypse and Bobby the Rain in, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with mania shades in this bitch. I'm posse to consider it to cost me a costly mistake if they sleeping on me. The hoes better get insomnia, ADHD, hydroxycut.
Yo, crazy. This is crazy. Already hands down, this is crazy. The visuals on top of Godzilla. We got Godzilla and Godzilla people. We got M talking on a freaking whiskey. Listen, the visuals off the charts. M know how to put this stuff together. Boy, let's get back into this. Y'all sleep.
Insomnia, ADHD, hydroxycut. Test the Kabashi. Hey, hey, hey. M-A-A with an AK melee. Finna set it like a playdate. Better vacate, retreat like a vacay mayday. This beat is Craig Ray Ray J. H-A-H-A-H-A. Laughing all the way to the bank. I spray flames. They cannot tame or placate the
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like Ice World truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Godzilla, spit a monster.
Bro, how you so drunk and you still keep your cool, bro? M, the GOAT. I'm just saying it, bro. The greatest of all time. One of the greatest of all time. The visuals. Come on, people. We don't get too many videos like this. These videos have substance. My boy Elmer is right back here on TooLITMafia. Hold up, bro. Hold up.
Blood on the dance on the Louis V carpet.
Wait a minute. Sorry about the stars, but LG dual screen. Am I here displaying? I ain't never seen that phone before. People, it got two screens. Am I asleep? But have y'all seen this before? My boy Eminem out here co-signing LG? That's dope. Hold up.
Louis V carpet.
Fire, that's fire. I'm just a product of the cricket onyx. Told him Nick the balls, had him just appalled. Did so many things that pissed him off. It's impossible to list them off.
He said lick the ball and she licking the ball, bro. Hold up, this is what this is. Every lyric he had in the song, bro, is gonna be a reference in this video. That's what I'm seeing right now, bro.
List them off, it's impossible to list them off. And in the midst of all this, I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal ball. Trying to see what I still be like this tomorrow. Whisper, dog voices whisper.
Hold up, this is just too many things now. Come on, M. Come on, M. We can't keep up with all of these things now. We trying to catch all the receipts, M. Jesus, we had the licking the ball. Then we had, look like Slim Shady. We had Stan over here. Look like Stan with the thing on blonde hair with the crystal balls. Hold up.
Lick the balls, had him just appalled. Did so many things that pissed them off. It's impossible to list them off. And in the midst of all this, I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal ball. Trying to see what I still be like this tomorrow. Whisper, dog voices whisper. My fist is ball back up against the wall. Pencil drawn. This is just a song to go ballistic on. You just pull the pistol on the guy with a missile launcher. No. I'm just a Loch Ness, the mythological.
Oh, I'm trying to tell you, every reference is going to have a reference in this song. Every lyric is going to have a reference. I don't know why I just switched that around. He put the dango bazooka out on the pistol, bro. How you going to bring a pistol to a bazooka? Hold up.
Quick to tell a bitch you off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like Ice World truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Bruh, did you really just throw up Legos? Did he just really throw up Legos? The visuals, bro. Eminem, bro. Eminem.
Monster. Godzilla. Fire spit a monster. Blood on the dance floor.
I'm about to set trip. Vacation Plans, he got all the albums, bro. He got Encore, he got Music to be Murdered By. Does he have Recovery on here? Well, Recovery, I don't see Recovery, bro. Listen, bro, he about to set trends, bro.
So all you will ever get is some motherfucking finger. Prostate exam. How can I have all these fans that perspire like a liar's pants? I'm on fire and I got no plans to retire, and I'm still the man you admire. These chicks are spazzing out. I only get more handsome and flyer. I got them passing out like what you do when you hand someone flyers.
What goes around?
Bro, is that? Bro, is that Cole Bennett playing Eminem passing out flyers? Cole Bennett in the dang on video. Eminem, is this? Oh, I don't know why I thought that was Kim K, bro. Hold up. That's my fault. I was finna say, oh, he really slipping. Oh, hold up, M.
Comes around just like the blades on the chainsaw. Cause I caught the flag, but my dollar stacked right off the bat like a baseball. Like kidding, bitch, I got them racks with so much ease that they call me Diddy. Cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk. Bitch, I'm a player. I'm too motherfucking stingy for share. Won't even lend you an ear, ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm Maria of Shabaria, face of my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera. Cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic and it's scary, call it Harry Carey. Cause every time I'm digging Harry Carey, I'm Mary, a motherfucking dictionary. I'm swearing up and down, they can spit this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column.
Y'all sleep, bro. A lot of people still to this day doubt this song, bro. Said that he ain't really rapping this fast. If y'all really listen, this dude really rapping this fast. Hold up. Murder.
Trigger happy, packy, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad meats. Evil that means take a backseat. Take a back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet. What attracts these people is my gangster bitch like Apache. With a catchy jiggle, I stack chips. You better got a half eat Cheeto.
Whoa. Why you just get knocked out? Hold up.
Like Apache with a catchy jiggle, I stack chips. You better got a half eat Cheeto.
Oh, what the fuck? Mike?
M, is that you?
What? I'm done. It's a movie inside the video. He just got knocked out by Mike Tyson, bro. You broke. This is off the chain, bro. Mike Tyson in this video, too? Oh, my goodness.
Oh, I didn't mean this. Please, man. I'm sorry. Please forgive
the
me.
The goat. Fuck.
Filling with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm in him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a venerage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will evade him. Feeling kill him and dump the fucking bodies in a lake. Obliterating everything is innovative. Renegade him. Hit him. Make anybody who want it with the pen and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a teller killer. Be killed. I'm a killer. Be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing a killer within me out of me. You don't want to be the enemy or the demon who in me. I'll be a receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck or you finna be dead the minute you run in.
Bro, everybody in this video, you got freaking Mike. You got. Though M, freaking Dr. Dre as a doctor. Though, Mike, why you gonna bring a band-aid? Like it's gonna face the. Come on, bruh.
Me 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm available. You wanna battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unevadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm paid for. I'm not afraid to pull them. Man, stop. Look what I'm planning.
I hope everybody having a good day. Hope everybody accomplished something significant. Even if you didn't accomplish anything significant, don't be discouraged. Just aim to accomplish something significant tomorrow.
Listen, bro, Juice WRLD. Rest in peace, Juice WRLD, bro. This is, by far, one of the greatest of all time, bro. This is huge. Speaking positive? Come on, M. Come on, Juice.
And the next day, and so on. If anybody's going through anything, I hope and I pray that you get through it. And just know that you do have the strength to get through whatever the fuck you're going through.
Yeah.
No matter what it is.
Yeah. Yeah. Come on, Juice. Real music. My boy Eminem, Juice WRLD, right back here on TooLIT Mafia, man. That's the classic, M. That's the ghost. That's what ghosts do, bro. That's what ghosts do. You know what? You pay homage and listen. My boy Juice WRLD, at the end of this song, even though you going through something, bro, if you still got life, you got a reason to fight. Listen, y'all know how it stays real on this channel, man.
Y'all know how it goes down. The flame is right back here. I'm not sick no more, so you can expect these videos to keep rolling. So, I hope you have fun on your little break while I give you time. Now it's time for the flame to take over. Y'all, if you're new to the channel, man, do me a huge favor. Hit that subscribe button for me real quick. Raise your like button for more great quality content. And as always, click that bell to stay notified for when I drop my next video. We stay real. We stay lit. Regardless of what anybody thinks, this is the Realest Growing Channel on YouTube. Let's get it.